Under occupation, under settler colonialism, under apartheid, this is what Zionism means to our people every day. And this is why we call ourselves within our lifetime, because we believe that no one can support this anymore. Nobody could support it in the first place. But now people are finding out about Zionism and its atrocities. And as long as people know the truth, and as long as people are fighting to liberate Palestine, we will achieve liberation. It's not a matter of if, it's a matter of when.
How the fuck are we gonna walk up there? Let me go get my wife. No.